That's where it leaves Bradley Palmer, and Equestrian is on her way. And this is where it enters Willowdale. And we'll see how far I get before the batteries croak. Probably just go a little ways in. Go up a little bit of Willowdale, maybe as far as number 31 if I'm lucky. Shouldn't be too much of a challenge to come back here. Our first significant intersection, 22, and the blazing says that way. Ooh, it's a charming little concrete bridge thingy. Nice. Probably dating back to the old Bradley days. And this looks about where we wrap it up. Oh, what a difference a week makes in a bit of rain. I'm back at Willowdale, where I was on Monday. only the forest has been nicely soaked by a few days of steady rain, and the air is that perfect, cool, crisp fall stuff that those of us in Yankee land have come to know and love. It's just a short distance to the point where this Ipswich branch of the Bay Circuit Trail joins the main branch. Another indicated turn zone with straight ahead we go. Junction 31 has been reached, and the somewhat shredded Bay Circuit Place still provides a clue.